This video is brought to you by SailRite. In this video, we're going to be demonstrating the YKK tri-bar adjustable webbing sliders. They're available from SailRite. We're going to be building a webbing strap. We'll be using a 1-inch webbing, and we're going to use the SailRite Edge hot knife to seal the edge of the webbing so that it will not unravel. The tri-bar slider should face up so the teeth of the middle bar are up. Then feed the webbing through one of the slots and over the middle bar and back down the opposite slot. With approximately 1 inch of webbing folded over on top of itself, we will sew a few rows of a straight stitch, reversing several times to secure the tri-bar strap in place. A box X stitch is often used to sew webbing together for applications that will be under high loads. There are multiple applications that can use a tri-bar adjustable webbing slider, but in this video, we've decided to demonstrate its use in an adjustable webbing strap with a snap hook on one end and a D-ring on the other. We've cut the webbing to the appropriate length following the calculations listed above, and now we'll slide a D-ring in place. Next, feed the loose end of the webbing back into the tri-bar slot and over the middle bar and back down the opposite slot. You now have an adjustable strap that has not yet been finished because we'll install a snap hook on the loose end of the webbing. To extend the length of the strap, just push the webbing slider up towards the D-ring. And to shorten it, push the webbing into the webbing slider and then pull out the excess from the front. To complete the webbing strap, we're going to install a YKK snap hook swivel and rotate available from SailRite, and we'll sew it in place here. We're not going to show that. Here it is complete. Don't go away, we're going to show you one more use of the YKK tri-bar adjuster. Here we're using some gray webbing and we've sealed the end with the SailRite Edge hot knife. We've folded the webbing about 12 inches from the end, and we will feed the folded webbing through a slot in the tri-bar adjuster. Be sure the middle bar has its teeth facing up as shown in the video. Then feed the fold back down through the opposite slot. Some duffel bag straps use the tri-bar adjuster in this manner. All of the supplies and tools used in this video are available from SailRite. For more information about the YKK tri-bar adjustable webbing slider, be sure to visit the SailRite website. It's your loyal patronage to SailRite that makes these free videos possible. Thanks for your support.